was homeless since I was 12, came here when I was 15, and basically here I am. I think I found somebody who actually loves me, man. This place right here, it really loves me. Basically because you all show me respect, and I show it back to you. Like, I actually found a way how to make a commitment that I wouldn't go off, and basically, it's really working. Yeah, we get counseling, we get like a whole bunch of like help. That's really gonna help me in my near future.